Everyone, welcome back to the DeFi Hub. Hope you're doing amazing today, wherever you're on this DeFi world. Hope you're doing great. Today, I wanted to talk to you guys about dollar cost averaging Bitcoin and how powerful it could be as a tool of getting into crypto, Bitcoin, and just getting in there and putting it aside and forgetting about it. What is the actual gain from it, and how you can use dollar cost averaging to help you get into Bitcoin and treat it, of course, like a savings account. Again, this is not financial advice. This is just my personal opinion on Bitcoin and what I do personally to get Bitcoin and stack sats. So right now, let's see what the Bitcoin price is doing right now at 16,851. It's up 1%. You can see it always depending on the week, depending on the day, or the news, it's going to be up 16,848 just the other day. A few hours later, 16,617. So you're going to see these swings of prices, 16,69. Now we're back at 16,972. Now we're trading back at 16,851. So you can see it's very volatile with the price action, but there's a strategy a lot of people use that want to get into crypto and Bitcoin called dollar cost averaging. So what is dollar cost averaging? You can Google it. It is Bitcoin dollar cost averaging consists in investing a fixed amount of USD into BTC. So on a regular time intervals. So you'll often see it referred by its abbreviation of DCA. Purchasing $10 every week, for example, would be dollar cost averaging. So you're buying whenever the price is down, you're buying whenever the price is up. It does not matter what the price of Bitcoin is. You are just buying when it's whatever price it is, a certain day of the week, a certain time of the week, you're getting yourself into Bitcoin. And that's what I do personally. Every Friday we do this. I do this personally for dollar cost averaging. I do it on all my cryptos. But I want to show you guys so you guys understand how to dollar cost average and how to accumulate Bitcoin and Satoshis over a long period of time. Not worrying about the price. You don't have to worry if it's 20,000, 16,000, if it goes down to 10,000. You're buying every single day, whatever, if that's Friday. I like to do mine on Friday. Doesn't matter what the price of Bitcoin is, I put in $100. So that is how I play Bitcoin and how I stack sats. That is dollar cost averaging. I found this cool website. I'll have the link down below. It's called dcabtc.com. It's a very cool investment calculator. You just put how much you want to put in to invest into Bitcoin. So first, of course, you're going to need a way to buy crypto. So be sure to watch my past video on crypto.com. I'll have the link down below. It's a referral link where you get $25 for free, and it helps me also. It's crypto.com, the world's fastest growing crypto app. I highly recommend it for people getting into crypto and Bitcoin. Great way to, you know, start off your journey, getting into Bitcoin, buying a little bit here and there, getting on financial advice. Always do your research. Crypto is very, very volatile, but here's the barcode. I'll have the link down below where you can get the crypto.com app. You link it, you put your information, and you could buy Bitcoin using your bank account, credit card, anything like that. So once you have the crypto.com app and you have it set up, be sure to click the link down below for that crypto.com app. Come over here, dcabtc.com, and let's figure out a strategy. So for me personally, Bitcoin, every Friday starting this year of 2023, I'm going to be buying $100 worth of Bitcoin. I'm not sure if I'm going to do, if I'm going to split it three ways with three top cryptos, or just go all in on Bitcoin if you want, but I want to do $100. So you can see right here, you could play with this calculator as well. So let's say we do $100. So over the course of the year, every week, we're going to be buying $100 worth of Bitcoin on Friday, accumulated for 3 years, starting 3 years ago. Of course, you can compare assets if you want to. So if you did $100 a week, it didn't matter if the price of Bitcoin was $20,000, $69,000, or $10,000. If you bought $100 every week, a certain day, you would be up 102.79%. I am not making this up. You can see the price right here starting from 3 years ago, a 1.5. That would have been 2022. If you would have started with $100, you could see the price going up and down right here. It doesn't matter. You're getting $100 every week. You're putting into Bitcoin, setting it aside. So you invested $15,700, right? And then over that those 3 years, it went up to about, you have over 31,837, or this many Satoshis, a lot of Satoshi value. So you went up 102.79%. So you turned $15,700 into $31,837. And that's just 3 years of putting $100 every week for the past 3 years. It's crazy to think about, but again, be sure to check this cool website out, DCABTC.com. I like it a lot. Very cool way to see what, potentially can happen if you dollar cost average into Bitcoin. And you could change it from 1 year to 2 years, 6 months, everything like that. But personally, what I do is $100 every Friday, boom, I buy some Bitcoin. Just put it aside, forget about it. And of course, we're going to go over where you could store your Bitcoin, because crypto.com is a great way to get started. It's a great application to buy Bitcoin, to link your, bank or credit card to get it. But after crypto.com, you definitely want to cold storage your crypto or move it to a wallet where you control your keys. You've been hearing that a lot in news. If it's not your keys, it's not your crypto. That's where awesome hardware wallets come in, cold storage, and you have mobile and web device wallets as well, like Exodus. I highly recommend Exodus. It's a great application you could download, store your crypto. It gives you your keys. It gives you your key phrase. That is your keys to your Bitcoin and your crypto. And I highly recommend it. I'll have a link down to, we'll do a video on Exodus coming up next. But yes, today is Friday. We're going to buy $100 worth of Bitcoin. Again, go to crypto.com. The link is down below in the video description to the crypto.com app. I'm going to personally buy $100 of Bitcoin, and we're going to track it on my favorite wallet, which is Exodus. So I will show you that video later on, probably next week. All right, guys. So that is dollar cost averaging Bitcoin. I think it's a great way for new people to discover Bitcoin and want to learn how to dollar cost average. This website, DCABTC.com, I believe is very, very awesome, and I highly recommend it in my personal opinion to check out. And just so you can start getting some Bitcoin, get familiar with crypto, the possibilities of saving it. Again, not financial advice, always do your research. I would never tell you what to do with your money. But yes, Bitcoin is definitely a great store of value in my personal opinion. Trading at 16,851, it had an all-time high of about $69,000. I'm gonna be stacking sats. That's the name of the game for me. I'm gonna be collecting as much Bitcoin as possible this year, 2023. I plan to work, save, and invest everything I have into Bitcoin and other top crypto assets. So I hope you enjoyed this video. This is a great lesson about dollar cost averaging and how to, start your own personal savings account, throwing some Bitcoin into it, and just ride the wave of crypto and DeFi. And the next bull run, I believe you'll be very satisfied. Again, not financial advice, always do your research, but this is what I'm personally doing every Friday. Every week, doesn't matter the price of Bitcoin, I'm throwing $100 into it, and we're going to see what it happens in the year 2024, 2025. And I'm going to display it for you guys so we could see how big our wallet goes with Exodus. All right. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Be sure to throw a like, subscribe to the channel if you like the content. It really helps me grow the channel. I'm trying to get up to 10,000 subscribers this year. That is the goal for 2023. I need your help to help it. To make it happen, of course. So I'm going to be delivering this free content for you guys. All I ask is a like, subscribe, comment down below, share with your friends. I really appreciate it. And again, thank you for all the love and support. So that is Bitcoin dollar cost averaging. I hope you enjoyed the video. And until the next time, peace.